work for the American now.
And you have your American ID card there. It says United States Mission Saigon.
We think that the American has some methods or find many ways to save us from the communists. We don't want to stay here anyway.
But do you know that all the Americans are gone?
Yes, I know that, but I must come in case, just in case.
But there's no way because all the helicopters are gone.
Can you help us?
There is no way I can help because we are staying here. We are staying in Saigon. This is now what is left of the American involvement in Vietnam. The U.S. Embassy behind me has been completely looted. The South Vietnamese obviously are angry at the American withdrawal. Many of them have said that they were left out in the evacuation. They were unable to make the helicopters. Many of them were American employees. They have had to stay, and they will now have to stay and cope with communism in South Vietnam.
Thank you.
Anh ngồi chứ. Anh ngồi xuống.
This is the Mekong River crossing area of My Tho. It's 5 days after the liberation of Vietnam by the communist forces. 2 weeks ago, you couldn't come here. Now the Vietnamese people are traveling back and forth, up and down the country, as normal.
Ivan.
Đó.
Hay quá. Đi dành lại đó. À bắn bắn ra hay á.
We've seen the evacuations of Da Nang and Nha Trang, and they were pretty terrible as far as we could see. We really wanted to stay on and see what was going to happen here, be with our friends, be able to go back to the States and speak with some authority, too.
Julie, what have you been doing for the last 9 days since the liberation?
Well, we've moved very, very freely throughout the city and have talked to all kinds of people. Just talked to people on the streets, talked to the Liberation Army people very freely. They're very open, and considering the fact that we're Americans, I find that very surprising.
And you speak Vietnamese, and what do they say to you?
Well, depending upon who you talk to, very different things. Of course, there are people who are very excited and feel the changes are very positive and feel that now they're going to have it. For example, ex-political prisoners who are now free for the first time in a very long while. We've met many of them, and they're very happy and very excited about what they consider a free government now. We've talked to other civilians who were very afraid at the time of the liberation of the city. They'd heard any number of rumors. They were afraid their fingernails would be pulled out. And they're amazed that none of that is true. You know, you've been here and you've seen how very calm and peaceful the changeover has been. I think there's still an element of question in a lot of people's minds. They don't really know. Everything is so normal. How can that be possible? You know, it doesn't live up to the hate stories they've heard for so many years. You know, and the question is, well, are the communists now going to sneak around and change in another week? How long will it last? But I feel pretty confident that things are going to go on very normally.
Sophie, were you surprised by the events here?
I was very relieved to see that the fighting didn't get into Saigon. I was surprised that the surrender took place so quickly and with so little bloodshed. I wasn't particularly surprised to see how the local people have begun to organize themselves. Mm. The electricity workers were out the day after liberation fixing power lines. That was faster than I'd expected. But I'd expected the students and the local people to start organizing committees, getting people back to work.
And finally, Julie, did you ever at any time have any fear for yourselves?
Oh, sure. Well, you were around when, you know, the night Han Chinook was being attacked. And at that point, I thought it very likely that the war would just come rolling right into Saigon and there might be hand-to-hand fighting in the streets and shelling and stuff. And I didn't know whether we'd live through it. But of course, that didn't happen. And once that 24-hour period was over, we all were very relieved and very, very happy.
Sài Gòn gia đình này cũng như đem lại đời sống bình thường. Chính phủ cách mạng lâm thời Cộng hòa miền Nam Việt Nam hoàn toàn ủng hộ lực lượng vũ trang nhân dân giải phóng của chúng tôi.
You yesterday have observed the sentiments and attitudes of the people here towards the Provisional Revolutionary Government of the Republic of South Vietnam and towards the People's Liberation Armed Forces. It is to fully support the PRG and support the armed forces of the people.
Thank you.